Oh, Ardyn, you can't expect me to believe that.
Oh, but I do. You have my word.
Well, in that case... You look exhausted, my love. Are you all right?
I am. The gods bless me with a power and a purpose to cure people of what ails them. I must see their will be done.
Your devotion shall not go unnoticed. The gods will doubtless be watching over you. Just as I shall be watching over you every step of the way. It seems to me the cure for your exhaustion is comprised of two things, one of which is rest.
Oh? And the other?
Is me.
He's alive. Just as the ancient texts told.
Who?
Take him away.
Everything is fine here.
Roger that. We'll transport the subject to your location.
And we'll have the medical team ready as planned.
What's the situation over there?
Nothing to report. We're just...
Unbelievable.